All right, I'm sweating. My back hurts. I hope you had a laugh, because that sure do hurt. Okay, so this is not gonna be like my normal videos. It's not really gonna be a how-to because I honestly am really bad at shearing sheep. I just don't do it frequently enough to actually get proficient and good at it. And I can see the comments now. JD, why don't you just have hair sheep? You don't have to shear hair sheep. Yeah, you're right. I don't have to shear hair sheep. And the shearing process is one of the downsides of having wool sheep. But there are a whole lot of other upsides for me personally. One, I like the way they look, and two, my wife spins, so it's kind of nice to be able to make my own wool for her. So what is this video going to be then if I am really bad at shearing sheep? So the main thing for this video is it's going to be funny, because I'm doing my ram today, and my ewes, they're cooperative. My ram, not so much. So sit back, grab a drink, whatever beverage you want, and just laugh at my misery as I try and get through shearing my ram. It should be pretty funny. Let's go. All right. Let me get this. It ain't gonna work. We'll try it. Definitely ain't gonna work. It's clean. I don't want to ruin this nice fleece. Get some of it out of the way. So I can see what I'm working with. I'm over here. Gotta go get him. Okay.
Okay. This hurts my back. Oh, I'm too old for this. You ain't going nowhere. Come on. Give me the head. Okay. butt starts to back. How you doing, Drogo? You're like, I just want to get back to my ladies. Ugh. Okay. Alright, so what we're gonna do. Hold on, no. We are so close. So close. So close. Need that leg. Thank you. we're done.
Drogo. All right. And there we have a poorly sheared sheep. All right, I'm sweating. My back hurts. I hope you had a laugh, because that sure do hurt. Woo! Hope you like, subscribe, stick around for more content.